And a two-vehicle accident slowed traffic this afternoon here in Harrison County. 911 officials say that it happened just after 3 o'clock, this on Hood Avenue in Enterprise. Fire crews from Shinston, Lumberport, and Worthington all responded to the scene, along with Harrison County EMS. According to officials, one of the vehicles, as you could see there, rolled over, but luckily, no injuries were reported.